Hey there everyone, so this is going to be a bit of a short video, but I'd just like to say that I've changed my way of shading. It used to look like this, but now it looks like this. And I like this way a lot more because it looks a lot more realistic and better. So, that's the whole video. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoy.